بسم الله، الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. وبعد، the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم said, when Ramadan comes in, the gates of paradise are open, the gates of the hellfire are closed, and number three, the devils are chained. We need to celebrate that the gates of paradise are open. We need to ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala from His unlimited provisions, and we need to ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to grant us the highest level of Jannah. We need to ask Allah to protect us from the hellfire. And number three, shaitan is locked up. We need to fight our desires. The desires are the things that are left with us. We need to fight them, and at the end of Ramadan, we need to come up with something that we can celebrate. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala save us from the hellfire, and may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala save us from the whispers of shaitan, and may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us the highest level of Jannah. Ramadan Mubarak.